California is joining New York in raising the minimum wage.
California Governor Jerry Brown has signed a bill raising the state's minimum wage into law. Wages will rise gradually to $15 an hour by 2022. Meanwhile, New York Governor Andrew Cuomo signed a similar bill raising the minimum wage to $15 an hour by 2018.
It's about people. It's about creating a little tiny balance in a system that every day becomes more unbalanced.
We define the problem, we explain the unfairness, and the people of the state of New York responded because the people of this state demand fairness and demand justice, and there is still a right thing and a wrong thing in life.
And Governor Malloy is this year's winner of the JFK Profile in Courage Award.
Governor Malloy says that he is humbled by this award.
It is quite moving to think that, you know, I'll be up at the museum and library to receive this award.
He'll receive the award May 1st in Boston.